every time a technology has moved from the hands of the few to a wide variety of people, a whole new set of capabilities that we never even imagined suddenly come into existence and change the world.
Cognitive Services enables developers to take advantage of AI without being a data scientist.
Some enterprises don't have the luxury of being able to call out to the cloud all the time.
Now with Cognitive Services and containers, that opens up a whole new world of possibilities.
Containerization is really the act of packaging up an application that you can take and put on any machine.
Azure is the only cloud that enables customers to take Cognitive Services in containers and use them on their own terms, in their own control.
I can go from a development environment to a production environment fairly quickly and build on top of that and expand that.
For example, a remote oil rig may not have bandwidth to transfer all of its data back up to a cloud solution, but definitely has strong needs.
Let's say that you are a hospital and you have tens of thousands of handwritten documents and you need to start processing those. With OCR in containers, you can actually run the models directly over the documents without sending them to the cloud and get a digital version of all that information. If I was in retail and I wanted to process customer feedback about my products, I could run that through language detection and key phrase extraction. Being able to process my text with sentiment models helps me to understand if what's being said is positive, negative, or neutral. This is enabling an entire new set of applications and use cases for our customers to use AI that previously was not possible.
It's really exciting to see what other people are building on top. That's been amazing to watch, and it's really honestly humbling.